After completing IM training, Ikuya's mother reported that he often walked home with his friend, and that he was making a deliberate effort to communicate with them. This shows his newfound desire and ability to work through problems rather than simply avoiding them.
Near the end of 15 sessions of IM training, Thea tried out for a more advanced dance team and was able to secure a spot following tryouts.
One of the most noticeable benefits and rewards for Brian was being able to act in local theater. His mother shared that this was a dream for Brian, but he was previously unable to self-regulate, attend, or focus well enough to carry out such a task.
Emily made significant gains in motor planning sequencing after 15 IM sessions. Her mother reported several positive changes, including improved rhythm matching and horseback riding, and enhanced mental math abilities.